furthering my thoughts for today, I will put this out there that when it comes to was it real guns and was it toy guns, you know, there's no comparison. But with respect to was it real guns, you know, that this country has a excessive male fetish for, was it personal firepower, and where a gun is actually, with it, I'll call it a substitute penis, while while the male penis shoots life, a gun shoots death. And of course, the only thing I have interest in is just pretend toy guns. Load up, cock it, and now of ammunition, so was it shot off an entire, was it six-round magazine, the Nerf Mega Centurion, you know, was it mega-sized Nerf pretend toy ammunition. And now I've got to go again to take and retrieve all the ammunition off the ground.